Anna-Marie Kuether, and I'm with Church of the Palms in Okotie, South Carolina. I wanted to take a moment today to tell you about our choir's cantata for this Easter season. It's entitled, I Am the Lord of the Dance, and it's arranged by Joel Rainey. He did something that's really interesting. He took one single hymn written by Sidney Carter, Lord of the Dance, and taking each individual verse, he is leading us through Jesus Christ's birth, life, death, and finally resurrection. Well, we're going to be performing this on Palm Sunday. That service, those services that day, 8:30, 11 o'clock, are going to be a little different from our tradition. We will start with all the pageantry and excitement and celebration as Palm Sunday affords. But then, just as it happened in Jesus' real life, as our service progresses, we will quickly come to the time of the Passion, a time of betrayal, suffering, and fear. Joel Rainey used familiar hymns to lead us through each of these individual verses so we could take a peek into the life and times of Jesus Christ. We hope that you will join us. It's going to be so exciting. We're going to have live instrumentation, flute, oboe, violin, cello, and piano, along with our 23-member voice choir. And we are ready to see you and have you hear us on Palm Sunday, April 2nd, 8:30 and 11 at Church of the Palms.